Happy holidays, everybody. We'll cheers now. We'll get one toast, everybody. Everybody, thank you for being here tonight, a very special night. There's birthdays in the house. There's a lot of people who have worked very hard to bring us together tonight, and we're going to be giving all the shout and love. Cleveland Mike, we fucking love you. And everybody here in Cleveland, we love you, so cheers.
Just for now. And I want you to know I will.
tonight, and here come the horns. Let's do it.
Call now.
Everybody, give it up for Blake Dean on the bass and vocal. We got a lot of music that we're playing tonight, folks. And we got friends that are going to be coming up and joining us. You know, if you know the film, if you know the soundtrack, if you know the band, we're playing all that music. If you don't know either, we're playing rock and roll tonight. Have fun. Have fun. Get to know the person you're next to. If you don't know them, say hi. If you know them, give them a hug.
And y'all love the band, right? Then y'all know each other. You're all friends already, so say hi to your friend to your left and to your right behind you.
In Canada, in Toronto, at a venue called Massey Hall, and it was an amazing night. It was our one show we did in Canada. We got to play with Levon Helm's godson, Jerome Levon Avis, and we got to spend a lot of time with the band's road manager, Bill Avis, and they both told us that at Levon's funeral, they marched around in a circle around his grave and played that song. Yeah. So, yeah. Without further ado, Jody over here is going to sing a song. This is one that Richard Manuel used to sing.
Jody.
Hey.
That was Jody
Bagley,
everybody.
Thank you, everyone. Yeah. If you're like a deep diver band fan, that was one that they played at the last Waltz that never made the soundtrack or the film. And you know, this next one, just because, you know, this is our last show of the year, everybody.
And we're a wrap party. Thanks for coming out.
So we're letting loose to tell our stories. We went to Big Pink on our first tour as Chess Fever in August of last year, and we got a chance to go to Levon's grave. And above it, there's a, you know, there's this music that's right above his grave, and we're like, you know, we felt like Spinal Tap, like we're like sitting there, and we're like, what's going on here? What's they're singing? And Jody picked out that it's Life is a Carnival is right above his grave, and that's the music that's above. So if you ever go to Woodstock, you know, sorry, it's like the game kind of spoiled it, but now you know, and then if you remember it, you'll at least know what to say.
One, two,
walk on. Thank you. All right, folks, that man over there on the drums, Ohio's own Alan Ritter.
What does Alan drink? Oh, what do you drink? He drinks whiskey. I'm a tequila man. Whiskey, folks.
Very big shout out to the Ritter family for being here. Our Ohio mama and papa are here who take very good care of us here in Ohio. And I would say if we didn't have our Ohio mama and papa and family here, we wouldn't be able to do what we do. So thank you to Sue and thank you to Dave. Sports thing, a band thing. Yeah, when the circus comes to town, we need all that we can get. So thank you all, everyone here, for supporting the rock and roll band.
Thank you.
in here. Everybody, these are all local players here from Lakewood, Cleveland, however you call it. They're from here. And we'll give another big shout out to our friend Mike White for putting this all together and getting some stuff together. Everybody give it up for Mike! You know, the universe has a funny way of answering what you call. So here we go. Let's all, if you got a hat, you got some boots, put it on. If you don't, take them off. If you do, take it off. Here we go. Stop them. Come on with you. I'll call them a few. All right, folks, so you know, about a year and change ago, so back in June, we started Chess Fever. And our first tour we ever did is Chess Fever. We played here at the Winchester. Who's here back in August? And, yeah, all right. So that was our first tour is Chess Fever, but that wasn't our first time ever playing the band's music. So, you know, if you can't tell by the way we look into one another's eyes when we sing and play, we've been playing this music together for a long time. We've got an original group called Mrs. Henry, and the first time we ever played the band's music was as Mrs. Henry. We were at a venue called the Belly Up in San Diego, and we were asked to play. You know, they had gotten wind. In our original sets, we would play The Weight. You know, we all, you know, it's not every day you meet two other people that you're going to be in a band with that happen to also sing lead and love the same music that you love. And so, you know, we saw the band started about 10 years ago, and now we're here, and we're still playing this music. We still love playing this music. And so make sure, you know, we were here back in September. We played a show as Mrs. Henry. And our main man, Gizmo, Santiago Guzman, he's got a bunch of our records. He's got t-shirts. He's got posters. He's got all the above over there. So, you know, just saying, we're a fucking rock and roll band that just is on the road. We drive a van with the gear and then another van with some other people that sleep and then all that. And then we do all the things that a band would do. And it all started out with a love for just wanting to be the best fucking band that we could be. So, yeah. And, you know, along the way, we've been really fortunate that, like, getting to play the band's music and getting to turn on a lot of folks to this amazing music, you know? I see a lot of people singing It Makes No Difference, and, you know, some people singing Rag Mama Rag. The band fans, you know, if you know the band, you know Rag Mama Rag, but if you know The Last Waltz, you probably don't know that song, and that's a song that's on the soundtrack, it's on the record, and one of the things that we're, you know, blessed to have is the support of the people that are continuing the legacy of the band, and so getting to play Rag Mama Rag and play and introduce you guys to this music, introduce you to us, it's just a pleasure, so thank you guys. So there'll be a lot of music. I'm sure there's a bunch that you haven't heard before, maybe some that's new, maybe that you know how to sing along. So this one is dedicated to our good friend Cleveland Mike. Don't get caught up in decisions. Ben, why don't you come up here and play some accordion?
Ben's doing all that Garth stuff, ripping on the organ, playing the sax sometimes, jumping on accordion.
All right, this accordion right here was purchased here in the lovely state of Ohio. A gentleman who migrated from somewhere during World War II. He wanted to get out of there, you know, for good reason. He lives around here, and he sold us that accordion, and I had a very, very lengthy conversation with this gentleman that his mom bought him that accordion. It's 100 years old. Yeah, it's still in immaculate shape, you know. And we had a long conversation. I was very blessed to meet this guy. I forget his name. I really hope he's still around. I had an incredible shame, but I was very sick, and I did everything I can to keep my distance from him. I believe he had been to this next place that we're about to sing about. So this is a song about New Orleans. Who has ever been to New Orleans? New Orleans! New Orleans! No! There you go. If you've heard the song, then you know everything that it's all about. The song don't lie.
Let's do it.
Really, really hot. We went in July and it was insanely hot and sweaty. And
no, wait, that's when they shouldn't go.
Oh, wait, I got this all wrong. I'm sorry.
Go there when it's not hot.
Oh, it was great when it was hot. Everybody was hanging out and it was all local, and all that kind of thing. They gave us this blue drink. I don't remember much else after that.
Purple drink.
Was it purple?
Exactly.
That's how good it was. It was half everything.
So that one's about the south, this next one's about the north. Anyone here ever been to Canada? You know, we've been to Canada a lot this year. We sure like Canada.
everything about Canada.
Everything about Canada.
So many sides, so many...
Guess what? We love Canada, don't we? Canada, oh. This song's about Canada. You know, to those that maybe don't know the band, there's a reason why, and I never picked up when I first watched The Last Waltz, like, why has he got a giant Canadian flag behind him? Because Robbie Robinson was Canadian, you know? Four of the band members, who here is Canadian?
No Canadians in the room. I had a feel.
I mean, none of us are, so, you know. But if you were, and if you are,
or considering to be,
who knows, you got a chocolate bar. If you aren't, you get a kudos chocolate bar. Anyways, this is about the Canadians.
Snow, Canadian cold front, move
How's everybody feeling out there? Alright, alright. Got a lot more songs, music from the band for you.
Well, Cleveland.
Hello, Cleveland.
This next song's for you. And I want to say that the people here, the music here, everything. You know, I grew up in Southern California, and Cleveland was always, you know, a town that I heard rocked, and, you know, the legends are true.
Cleveland does, in fact, rock.
And, you know, this year, we've traveled to some new places. We've never done the last waltz. This is our second time here doing the last waltz, and getting to play with some amazing local talented people who will be coming up in just a bit. And you know, when we were in Toronto at Massey Hall, we got to be joined by a gentleman by the name of Colin Linden. And Colin Linden used to play with the band. He wrote one of the songs on the band's record, Jubilation, I think, which was a song called Remedy. And he asked, he said, hey, can I play this song? Can we do this song? And we were like, yeah, fuck yeah. And so this was the first year that we were like, you know what? Well, I guess we'll play some songs in the last waltz that we normally wouldn't ever play, because why the fuck not? We're the ones getting to play it. So, without ado, this one's for you, Cleveland.
Oh, what?
Alright, Cleveland, that one's for you guys. We only played that one time this whole tour. And let's see.
I said the first time we tried playing that song, got all tongue-tied and twisted with the lyrics, and there's a gentleman, a young man, who's always coming to this show, and he's in the audience. Are you there? Where is he? He's in the bathroom, right when we need him. He's getting drunk. He knows all the lyrics to all the band songs. Except for the one time, someone said, let's play Atlantic City. We tried to play, we didn't know the words. We went up to him, and he asked him, hey, what are the lines? We stopped the show. Went to the crowd and asked him, what are the lyrics? Said, I don't know. I don't listen to the 90s band. Like, damn it, man. He bailed us out so many times.
Thank you. Thank you.
random, so you know the Leslie's busted, so we'll just use the string machine tonight. Yep. Just the speakers. All right. All right, you boys ready? Get it all out. Get it all out. I got some of this foam. Must be some fight blood.
Well, folks, you still having a good time tonight?
All right. We just thank you so much all for being here tonight. It's a real special night for us, and hope it is for you too. Thanks for being here.
We've got a lot more songs to play. A lot of music. Are you guys ready? All right, I gotta say, maybe this might be my favorite song. This might be my favorite song by the band. That when I was a young lad, a wee lad, I heard this one and I was like, all right, I get it. Like, this is how you sing a song and rock and roll.
Oh,
Well, that's Daniel Cervantes over there on the vocals and guitar. And my God, that's Blake Dean over there on the bass and the vocals.
My God.
The man introducing me and Dan is Jody Bagley.
Hey.
Thank you so much. Jody hasn't introduced Alan yet, though.
And the man to the left of the man that's just been introduced by the man that had introduced himself and me is Mr. Alan Ritter.
Who hasn't introduced anyone.
Thank you, Alan. Well,
thanks for singing along with that. That was amazing.
That's amazing. I was going to say thankfulness to the band and all the fellas. 2, 3, 4, 1. Tonight. If I don't do it, somebody else will. You know it's true. If I don't do it, somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will.
Just this year inducted into the Cleveland Blues Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. So everybody, we got to meet both these gentlemen last year, and they are both awesome human beings, and it's a pleasure of ours to stare the stage with them. So everybody, please welcome to the stage Bob Frank and Alan Green.
Thank you.
take a walk with me, darling, and tell me who do you love? My mother said you're gonna be Hoochie man.
without you. It's tough for me to stay away from Caledonia. But there was a couple things Mama didn't know about Caledonia. You know, there's some things you just can't tell your mother. But I'm going down to her house, and I'm going to ask her, please let me in one more time. Here's how I'm going to do it.
Into the program here. It's the Bob Frank Alan Green portion of the show. It's the shaker portion where most of the shaker. My brother clapped. Nobody else did. This one features Alan and it's called Further On Up the Road. Thank you. A Little Blues.
Yeah. That was a hoot in the night.
A lot of blues. All right, we'd love to welcome a new friend to the stage. Everybody, give it up for Carrie. Come on out, Carrie. I think we're gonna do a little waltz. Everybody, the waltz is the dances in three.
Grab your partner. Waltz around the room. Thank you.
With a Canadian song. I guess these next two songs are definitely very Canadian, you know.
Seven seas that
just want to say before I start this next song, this is the pleasure of my life to be here on the stage. Yeah, this song is after Robbie Robertson.
Helpless, helpless.
let's give a warm welcome to Colin DeSalt. Everybody, Colin, come on up to this.
Oh, just
Are you guys having a good time?
Y'all throw a hell of a party. Thank you very much for coming out.
Thank you. Thank you.
any of our friends back here from Cleveland want to come on up?
Alan Green.
Thank you.
Take a load off my back.
do it, Cleveland. You still standing? You guys want more?
A whole last waltz. You want one more?
If anyone's buying, he'll take a shot of tequila, he'll take a shot of tequila, and the rest of us are whiskey.
It's the last night of our tour!
It's the last night of our tour!
Last show of the year. This is our going away party. It's been a hell of a good time.
We gotta say Cleveland fucking rocks!
Yes.
And we're so glad that this is the last show of the year for us. This is the last date of our tour, and we can't thank you enough. In case we don't get a chance to thank you in person, thank you everyone here. Shout out to Brandon Puda, our front of house man.
Yeah.
Everybody give it up for Brandon. And those are the shout outs I'm gonna give for now, along with all the other ones. We gotta say one big, huge, humongous shout out to our friend Mike. He's gonna try to hide, but Mike White over here, Cleveland Mike, we call him. Everybody give it up for Mike.
We love you, Mike.
And there's something like to work in the shadows, but every now and again we gotta pull him into the light, because without these people we wouldn't have all everything, you know. Sometimes, you know, they grin and shake your hand and then they give you a bed to sleep in. So it's very, very nice. So folks, to anybody here who's their first time seeing us, remember, we're Chest Fever. We've got an original group called Mrs. Henry. We're all the way, we hail from now all around the country. But we started in Southern California, and now we're just a rock and roll band that comes out and plays music. And we've got next year is going to be a very, very big year for us. This year has been something of insane. So we want to thank you all, and we hope you had a good time tonight. And let's do it. Let's rock. And it's a real Saturday night if somebody fell off their seat, so there we go.
What are you doing?
Get that man a beer! Get him a whiskey.
This man absolutely rocks.
I don't know what we asked for in Canada. We just asked for whiskey here in America.
And behind this dude, one more time, everybody. Give it up for the horns, everybody. The horns have been killing all night. Y'all did such a great job. Top of the top, all night.
Yes, everybody, we got to give it up. These phenomenal players have come. They answered the call to play this song, and it's nothing short of a miracle that they've been here tonight. So we thank you. You guys, from the bottom of our hearts, for being here and celebrating this music. Thank you all for being here. Everybody, give it up for the horns one more time.
Do y'all want to dance one more time? One more time?
Yeah.
Y'all want to dance one more time?
much, everyone.
One more time, everybody. Cheers. Have a good night.
Cheers, 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 everyone. You guys want to see one more? You guys have one more song? Come on, Cleveland. I heard you rock. You want one more song? We didn't come all the way out from California for nothing, so we gotta say cheers to every one of you. You know, as we said before, we're an original group called Mrs. Henry, and we're a fucking rock and roll band. So thank you so much for having us here tonight. And,
well, that was nice of y'all. I love tequila. Well, me and Jody got tequila. Right. Thank you. Tequila keeps me in tune. Several.
Here's the 2024. Absolutely. Absolutely. Happy New Year, folks. Cleveland rocks, and once again, you know, we want to say we're an original group called Mrs. Henry. It brings us the pleasure of our lives to be able to come here, play the music of the band, and now we're going to end with one of our own. So here we go. All you got to know is we're a fucking rock and roll band.
Yeah, we're still on
that. I've been there, done that.
That's all right. It is what it is, you know? It is what it is. So,
I used to be on the road for a living.
Yeah.
Yeah.